Go team. Does he love me, girl? Now answer the freaking window.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me. All right, that's the last of them. At least I got some cash. I should head back to Joe's. Is just a
thing. So. Just go visit Derek. See if he's got any more jobs for me. Little Joe. Probably not, but, you know, it's worth a shot before I go back home and end the day. So, I thought we weren't going to make it for a while there, but let's see where we can find out. How much money do I have? $1,000.
East is east and west is west, and the wrong one I have chose.
Oh.
Let's go where I'll keep.
Thank you, son, because I had forgotten that east was east and west was west. I was confused. I thought east was north and west was south, but thanks for bringing me back down to reality.
Let's move down to some big town where they love a gal by the cut of her bow.
This car's getting smashed up.
I'll love you in buckskin and skirts that I've homespun, but I'll love you longest on the way. Your friends don't tote a gun. My bumpy mounts, the buckboard bounce, and the cactus hurts.
Wish I could. I don't like the fact that it's in miles per hour, because I don't know anything about miles per hour. I don't understand this crazy system of speed measurement.
Hey, look who the cat dragged in. Come back some other time. I'm busy.
Yeah, you certainly look like it. Alright, well, that was a waste of time. Jump over.
Since Paul Revere, has the phrase, the British are coming, been so important, as British and Canadian forces have now reached the south bank of the Rhine River.
Hooray!
Reports are still coming in, but it appears that the Allies have moved another step closer to victory in securing this symbol of Nazi resolve. The taking of the Rhine is viewed as key to the impending invasion of Germany. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Yeah, but you know who's going to get there first? The Russians. I like the hotel, it's just called Hotel. Oh, I thought it was another instrument in the song. I don't know if he moved out of the way because I rear-ended him or because I was honking at him. Hey. More for sure. Nah, never mind. Let's just go back.
It makes no difference if it's between our hearts. Just keep that rhythm, give it everything you got. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Smashed. way that I can, like, take the cab and just, you know, transport there like there was another set open world games? Because, you know, the driving around just seems unnecessary. Like, it's just padding the length of the game. Freezing here today. Usually it's like boiling hot, but now it's raining, and I'm freaking freezing my ass off right now.
Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
Okay. Hopefully I'll get to shoot somebody. Alright, before we go, what am I gonna wear today? Let's see what the other thing I got here is. The suit and glasses. What's the most ridiculous looking one? Actually, no. I'll take the black one. He still looks pretty silly. Man, it's just because of the glasses that are tainted purple. There's a dog outside. Barking at those two homeless people. Well, I'm gonna take out this bad boy. That is actually a really sexy car.
Uptown to downtown, it's Empire Central Radio, ECNR.
Handles very sensitively, maybe almost too sensitively. Oh, not this song. Oh, there we go.
Hey, look who's here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir? Coffee.
Just for now. When Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
It wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
In a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
What? Think I'm running some kind of fucking charity here? Do it. Now!
Okay.
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight. In jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light
bulb. Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind.
All we gotta do is wait until dark.
Okay. Alright, get in this sexy, sexy car, Joe.
Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys over. It was small-time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
Okay, well, last time I was over there,
what do you got, an aversion to red lights? Out
on Manzanella Beach, G.I. Romance. How far away is this? G.I. Romance, Native Beach. All night long, make tropic love. Next day, sit in hot sun and cool off, drinking rum and Coca-Cola.
This may seem simple, but it's almost never as simple as, you know, things are made out to be.
Before you know it, I'm going to be having to drive all these jewels to various jewel distributors before midnight, or else they'll expire. Parents were down here a couple weeks ago, and they rented a car with a GPS system in it. You can make a difference. And we missed our turn, so the GPS system told us to make a U-turn in the middle of the highway, which I thought was pretty hilarious. Yeah, close the door. There we go. This freaking lockpicking shit again. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it.
Ryan fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard. What the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for you.
Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you better hand over everything you've
got.
Well,
the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
1031 reported at the Westside Mall. Repeat, 1031. Burglary in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Get the fuck out of here.
So, it would seem that the Irish Mafia doesn't exactly specialize in subtlety.
Gotta get the fuck out of here!
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Can we go?
Ryan, what about the cops?
Come on! Let's get out of here!
The goddamn
I'm trying!
Shit! Cops!
Go, 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 go!
While I open his door.
Keep those assholes off my back.
You okay?
Almost got it. Hold him off. Just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit. Open up.
Okay.
How did that guy survive being shot three times with a pistol and then a spray of Tommy gun bullets?
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
There's always a way out.